times before. I've walked through the valley below the sun. Well, I've wandered endlessly and waited for my time to come. I think I'm drowning. Can someone lend a hand? Can someone save me? 'Cause I don't think I can. I've come too far to turn.
The mini arch did okay. Like I said, I lost 15 kites or so. And the wind's really gusty. So you can see the sticks. Well, kind of like three kites floating up there. Maybe a couple more. I'm gonna have to choke the lines on. So that they don't get tangled up coming out with those long tails. Very nice. The tails might be a little long. Might chop big fish off of them. So it'll fly a little higher. It has some pull, but it's probably not even 15 pounds, maybe 20. I got two very sturdy sand anchors. Thank you, Lowe's Home Improvement, for 98 cent shopping bag. There's a couple of them broken up at the top. Did you start it rolling? Okay. Mitch using the force to summon the kite. Nice.
Shot.
what I was wanting to do. Start recording now, and if you get it down the beach, basically I'm looking straight at you down the beach, straight at your back down the beach here. There you go, you got it into the camera there briefly. Chuck enjoying the power kite and doing quite well. Little pile of sand tore up himself. Yeah, and if you need to rest, you can just bring it straight up over your head and keep it straight and let the ease off on your wrist. Yeah. Yeah, you just keep it up there for a second. And then dive it back down. Oh, it's straight. It's straight. Just pull. Oh, now you're upside down. One line. There you go. Pull. Both lines. Both lines. There you go. Almost took out that girl. Keep wound up. That's the way. Right line. Right line. Pull the right line. Right line again. One more time. Now left line. Left line. Right line. Right line. Left line. Left line. You're all tangled up. You're not getting in here. Now the bridle's tangled around the wing. Oh, tried. Now don't back up any further, dude. When you take off, you'll be up in the kite. When you pick it up again, drag it back out a little bit. Awesome, dude. Okay. It's tangled. You gotta make sure the bridle's not tangled. There you go. I can't tell. Bring your hands together, that knot will come down. Other way.